Hi, this is Captain Hook, and today I got the FAB-NZS-3A. This looks pretty interesting and I haven't seen it on YouTube before, so there's no gutting video I can refer to, because this is not easy to gut, especially if you don't want to destroy it. But I got this lock from Marek, and also some pictures of how it's of how it looks disassembled or partially disassembled. Thank you, Marek. So let's just talk about how it works. It basically works by three sidebar systems on their own. The sidebars are not pushed this way. They are pushed to the front, because here in the back they are like three dimples which are filled by some ball bearings, kind of. I didn't look inside myself, so I just know from pictures. And I will show you the pictures as I'm talking now. So we have this sidebar here, which has this special type of notches. We have a big circle and a thinner part, and the sidebar wants to move this way. So if a slider like this one here is now in there, it can move to any position in the big part, but it can only be at the true gate completely when it's completely entering the thinner part. So the false gates are like entering a little bit, but it can only enter on the true gates. So if you now tension the lock, you push this part here out of this groove, so then the sliders bind, and when they are set correctly, the sidebar can completely slide into the sliders. And if you have done this for all three sides simultaneously, then you have picked the lock. And each side has four pins, and it, or four sliders, and it locks every 120 degrees. So if you manage to get them all at the same time to be correctly positioned, you can open it. And how to do this, I will show you. Okay, here we have our key. That's the fitting. It's fine. As a tensioner, I'll use this guy. He fits right here into the front. Like this. Then we use a deep hook and start picking. One, two, three spine. Four spining tightly. Let's get behind them. That was four. Three, two, and another click out of one. One last time. Feels fine. Top right, take out of one, truth binding, click out of two, let's check one again, let's go to three, he's binding, click out of three. It's fine. Let's go to the left. One, two, three. Hope it's fine. Let's go to this side again. Take out of one, two. Small click out of three, check four, feels okay. One, two, three feels fine, two, and we have it open. So you can see it's open. Let's just not lock it up again. Until here, and let's turn back, and it's closed again. So still works fine with the key, but if you turn it 120 degrees, it will lock again, so be careful. It's not been tampered with, so that's the lock. And thank you for watching.